This is the solution of practice question of last topic of same module. Next topic of module 2 is surface overflow rate. It is used to determine loading on sedimentation basin and circular clarifiers. Surface overflow rate is amount of wastewater passing to per unit area per unit time. This can be used to compare actual conditions with design. Formula for surface overflow rate is inlet flow rate per unit area. Practice question is, wastewater flow rate to the clarifier is 100 meter cube per hour and diameter of clarifier is 15 meter. What is the surface overflow rate? Thus, surface overflow rate in clarifier is inlet flow rate divided by area of clarifier, that is inlet flow rate divided by pi by 4 multiplied by diameter square, that is 50 meter cube per hour divided by 3.14 divided by 4 multiplied by 15 square, that is 50 meter cube per hour divided by 176.625 meter square, that is 0.2830 meter cube per hour per meter square. So this is the surface overflow rate in clarifier. Practice question for this topic is, find the surface overflow rate of primary clarifier if inlet flow rate to the clarifier is 1200 liter per hour and diameter of clarifier is 5 meter. Please pause this video for a minute and try this practice question. Solution of this practice question will be available in next topic of the same module.